Hello there everyone, welcome back to a brand new LEGO magazine review. Today I'm going to review this LEGO Chima magazine with this little LEGO Gorzen minifig. So let's begin.
So alright, there we go. We have Gorzen the gorilla, of course. He has this yellow painting on his face. If my camera wants to focus, that would be very cool. Alright, there we go. You can see that yellow painting on his face. He also has this little gorilla face and nose, so yeah, that's pretty cool. Gorzen was always one of my favorite characters because he's a really chill dude. So alright, he has this angry face, so yeah, and he has this back face where he is just pretty calm and just vibing, I guess. So alright, for his weapons, he has these two iron fists, I guess. So yeah, I think these came with the LEGO Chima theme first, or LEGO Ultra Agents or something, I don't know, something like that. But I really like these look very cool. But alright, let's take a look at Gorzen's torso first. Well, you know what, first his armor piece. So we have this golden armor piece with a fire chi. So yeah, alright, this is Gorzen's torso printing, just a normal LEGO Chima fire torso, I guess. Every single LEGO Chima fire hero has this one. So yeah, with a phoenix themed middle, I guess. And then this is his leg printing, and this is his torso printing with a phoenix themed back printing, I guess. But alright, let's take a look at the magazine. Of course, this magazine is in Dutch because I'm Dutch. But I will translate some bits and pieces. So let's begin. So here we have some information about the things we can see in the magazine. Here we have a comic, so that's pretty cool. We have the eagle spire right over here with the eagle home, and also the gorilla village right over here. So we're at two locations from the Chima world. That's pretty interesting. We have some more comic, I guess, or comics. We have a puzzle over here with Laval. We have some more things with the gorillas and the eagle spire. That's pretty cool. We have the minifigure, of course, so yeah. And we have some different scenes with Gorzen over here with the gorilla legend beast, the one where they made those huge flowers, the one where he lost his underwear, or found his underwear, and the one where they are just vibing, I guess, and dancing. These are puzzles. So yeah, alright, some math puzzles or something, I don't know. So this is pretty interesting. Here we have some different tribes. So we have the lions, and in each different one there's something wrong. So as you can see, this is a scorpion, and this needs to be a lion circle. This is crocodiles, there is a bat over here. So yeah, that's pretty cool, I guess. And here we have some information about the gorilla tribe. So we have Gluna, Gorzen, Grumlo. We have Grism, the white gorilla. And we have Gorilla Striker. Not gonna lie, LEGO Chima is a controversial theme, but I really like it. So alright, we have a puzzle where you need to find every single piece to, correct the puzzle, I guess, or something like that. So we have some different things. We have like a, what is your right chi? So let's begin. Are you being hunted? Let's say no. Are you a prisoner? Let's say yes. Have you been frozen before? Yeah, sure. Are you completely frozen before? Yeah, sure, alright. So that's a fire chi. So it's pretty pretty cool, I guess. Here we have some more comic books and comic panels. Some more. And this is some other puzzles. Alright, this is just find the differences and some other things. And that's pretty much it for this magazine. This is also the poster, so we have the fire level. And also Voom Voom. So yeah, that's pretty interesting.
Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I will see you later. Goodbye, everyone.
Just kick back and let the good vibes of Chima guide you.